question number 12, simplify into the power 0. So the basic rule here, any number to the power of 0 is 1. So simplify into the power 0, that's simply going to be 1. Simplify 3x square y to the power 5, brackets and power 3. So when you have a power outside the bracket, we know this power is going to affect each and every one of these individuals here. The 3x square y to the power 5 are all going to be affected by the power of 3. So the power of 3 is going to come to all of them. 3 to the power 3, x square gets the power 3, y to the power 5 gets the power 3. So then 3 to the power 3, of course, that's going to be 27. And here you can see x square already has a power 2 and it's also now going to get the power 3. So brackets and powers, the powers will multiply and you are going to get here x to the power 6. And your y, same process here, 5 times 3, your power will be 15. So your answer is going to be 27 x to the power 6, y to the power 15. Next one, part C, factorize fully 2e square minus 18. So the first thing we do here is we'll take the common thing out, which is 2. Taking 2 out, you're going to end up getting e square minus 9. So if you leave your answer from here, you will only end up getting 1 mark, because e square minus 9 is still factorizable. We can defactorize it by using the method of difference of 2 squares. 9 can be written as 3 squares, 3 square. And now we can write this as e minus 3. E plus 3. So by the difference of 2 squares, your answer is 2 times e minus 3 e plus 3. Moving on to the part B, make r the subject of m equal square root of 6a plus r over 5r. So the first thing I'll do here is I can't move any of these guys to the other side, 6a or the r or 5r. I can't move it because the entire thing is surrounded by the square root. I'll remove the root. The square root will remove to the other side as a square. So I'm going to get here m square equals 6a plus r over 5r. So now my the next thing I have to do, I need to make r the subject, and we can see very clearly r is there in two places over here. So I need to make all the r's come to one side. So first thing, I'll take the 5r over here. So I'm going to multiply m square with 5r. So 5r m square. So it's a multiplication there. Here we have 6a plus r, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take all the r terms to one side. So the plus r term, I'm going to take it to this side. So 5r m square minus r equals 6a. So taking the common r out, which I want to make r the subject, so I'll be taking r out. 5 m square minus 1 equals 6a. So now we can easily make r the subject. 6a divided by 5m square minus 1. So your answer is r equals 6a over 5m square minus 1.